Force doesn't go anywhere. Robert Hight goes 3.8. 5. One. How about that speed? 334.73 miles an hour and by 0.005 of a second. The Auto Club of Southern California goes to the top. And that's both sides of the track record, not just ET.